Hey guys, when it comes to scope magnification, there are many ranges available. One of the most practical for a wide range of gun owners, especially hunters, is 1 to 8x. There are a number of options on the market, which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compiled a list of the top 5 best 1 to 8x scopes on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So without further ado, let's get started. First we have Best Bushnell 1 to 8x Scope. Bushnell Tactical Elite SMRS 1 to 8.5x 24mm Illuminated BTR2 FFP Reticle Rifle Scope. The tube itself is made from a single piece of aircraft-grade aluminum with no stress points. One of the coating on the lenses is a Rain Guard HD coat which keeps water off the glass, and it works perfectly well for dirt and debris too. Utilizing the absolute best glass around, combined with a special proprietary multi-coat, light shines through in the absolute darkest of situations. Its pros are: it has a lifetime warranty included. It's a high-end scope at a reasonable price. It's built to last a lifetime of abuse in any weather. Its reticle design is perfect for short and long-range shooters. And its multi-coated lenses not only provide exceptional brightness, but force off water and dirt. However, while it's better priced than its high-end peers, it may still be too pricey for some. Bottom line is, it has an ultra-tough construction for lifelong performance. It's the best optics on our list in terms of clarity and brightness. And an excellent combination reticle provides mil-hash marks in a minimal design. Next we have Best Shepherd 1 to 8x Scope. Shepherd Scope Series 1 to 8x24 R-Mil. We love Shepherd scopes for their incredible commitment to craftsmanship. Their products are made in the United States, down to each component, and the difference is obvious from the moment you look through the glass. The lenses are multi-coated and offer a crystal clear picture that surpasses the clarity of any scope in its price range. Its pros are: it's one of the most rugged scopes on our list. It's made from black anodized aircraft aluminum. Its superior glass provides completely lifelike view. It has an advanced reticle with bullet drop compensation. And it has excellent light capture for a 24mm objective diameter lens. However, it's something of a premium model and may not suit those looking for a budget option. Bottom line is, it has exceptionally strong, handmade in America construction. It's reflection, corrosion, shock, and fog resistant, and has full waterproofing. And it has 1/4 MOA windage from high-quality capped turrets. Next we have Best Primary Arms 1 to 8x Scope. Primary Arms 1 to 8x24 SFP Rifle Scope with Illuminated ACSS 556 545 308 Reticle. This excellent scope from Primary Arms is a particularly useful tool for shooters who prefer shooting from afar or who often find themselves in adverse weather. Its proprietary reticle gives hunters an edge against wind and bullet drop. You'll enjoy lightning-fast precision up to 300 yards and superb accuracy retention up to 800 yards. Its pros are: it's a great value. It has a durable construction made from 6063 aluminum. It's perfect for shooters often in adverse weather. Its advanced reticle provides an edge at longer distances. And a particularly dark black anodized finish provides maximum stealth. However, the advantages might be negligible to those who shoot at a closer range consistently. Bottom line is, its proprietary ACSS reticle accounts for environmental factors. It has adjustable windage and elevation with 1/2 MOA clicks on low-profile turrets, and it's resistant to fog and corrosion, and fully waterproofed. Next we have Best 1 to 8x Scope for the Money. Trijicon RS27C 19026 AccuPower Rifle Scope 1 to 8x28 mm. The Trijicon AccuPower gets more finely tuned adjustable turrets, which do produce an audible click every 1/4 MOA turn. Additionally, these adjustments are unlockable and hold exceptionally well. As you should expect from a scope from Trijicon, it is made from a durable aircraft-grade aluminum with a black nitride finish for maximum stealth. Its pros are: it includes a limited lifetime warranty. It has excellent performance in any weather conditions. Its wider objective lens allows for optimum brightness. Its precise MOA adjustments allow for unparalleled targeting, and it has a durable construction from a single piece of aircraft aluminum. However, while it provides great value, it might be a bit steep for some on a budget. Bottom line is, a 28mm objective diameter produces a superior view. Its 1/4 MOA per click turrets are precise and lockable, and it's resistant to corrosion and reflection, and proofed against water, shock, and fog. Finally, we have best overall. Vortex Optics Strike Eagle 1-8 by 24mm Scope AR BDC2 reticle. You don't need to take our word for it, as countless hunters would agree that the Vortex Optics Strike Eagle is a top choice for a 1-8x powered scope. What we love is that it is full-featured, well-made, durable, useful for almost any type of hunter, and very well-priced. All of this makes it an obvious choice for our top scope. Its pros are, it's an excellent value, it's perfect for any weather, it includes a lifetime warranty, and it has durable construction from single-piece aluminum. However, it's not the absolute cheapest option, although it is a great value. Bottom line is, it's an AR-BDC2 reticle with 11 illumination settings for any lighting condition. It's fog-proof, waterproof, and shock-proof with nitrogen purging and O-ring seal. And it has 100 MOA dial windage and elevation with 1/2 increments. There you have it, our top 5 best 1-8x scopes on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let me know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.